How are you doing, Magnus?
I'm doing well, thank you.
Okay, so you just defeated your opponent, Wojciechek. That was a really tough match. Could you tell us a bit about how the match went, and especially this second game, the rapid game?
Yeah, I think the rapid game, he made a mistake pretty early on, because he got a knight on a6 that just never got into play, and at least practically speaking, then it's very, very hard to hold. But I would say the classical games were very tough. Yesterday, I thought I was much better or winning, but he managed to complicate the game, and then I missed a crucial detail there when I went bishop c2. I didn't see that. I saw queen f2, but I didn't see that my rook was hanging on h4, and I thought he was forced instead to play rook f2, and I would go rook h7 with the idea of rook g2, knight f6, gf6, gf7 mate. So I thought I'd calculated everything and I was winning a brilliant game. Then when he played queen f2, I immediately realized that my rook was hanging, and then yeah, I was very happy to escape with the draw then, and to get into tiebreak. I was also a bit nervous today, but yeah, fortunately I held quite easily in the first game, and then second game was just quite comfortable.
Yeah. Regarding the game, yesterday's second game, it seemed to me that both of the classical games, at some point, you've opted for one of the, in two very complicated variations, you took the safest variation, or it's just a miscalculation on your part at some moment.
Oh no, I think it was just a miscalculation. I mean, the move I went for bishop c2 wasn't safe at all. Like, the obvious move was rook h7, and there I saw after rook h7 I had at the very least a forced draw. It's a shame that, yeah, if I hadn't seen this idea of bishop c2 and then rook h7 with the queen sack, I would have had to go for the other one, and yeah, then I would have had to find the win as well. Okay. But you know, that's life. But I do feel in both the classical games they were just very, very tough, and I could have done better, but it was very, very difficult to calculate, and it seemed that it was a strategy on his part to complicate the games, and it almost worked.
Yeah, well, I talked to him yesterday, and he did say that he thought that in an aggressive attacking game against Magnus, anything could happen. It was probably his best strategy. That's what we talked on the first day.
Yeah, he calculates very, very well, and I make more mistakes there. So obviously the risks of him losing are much, much higher, but they're also better of winning. So I think he did well in that sense. Unfortunately, in the second game now, I was able to get one of those positions where there's no danger, and then I won quite nicely.
Congratulations, see you in the next round.